Online, everyone is a brawler. In some ways, it enables the worst part of humanity. The narcissism, posturing, the bullying. What if you met them in real life? Would they have that same bravado? I was mercilessly bullied online. Somebody started an I Hate Bobby Del Rio campaign on Facebook and became this vicious cycle of abuse that I kept going back to. Intellectually, I didn't believe it, but emotionally, I felt like nothing else existed. But then I thought, I'm not gonna run away from this. I'm not gonna hide. So I created a web series entitled In Real Life, including the perspective of the bully and the victim. And this deep, insidious emotionality that happens when you're vulnerable and when people exploit that. The source of pain manifests itself in the stories I continue to tell.